It's about even right now. Yeah. Fox's gonna die early.
Oh, yeah. Back.
I got something on the. Just trying to this game.
That's what, yeah.
Yeah, it's about the same. Not died, yeah. Yeah, I can see that. That's low. Okay, hit them. I guess I'm gonna start off the Gordos, but that's really happening. Dumb. Ooh, he dropped that. He was just sitting there. Nice get up attack. Except if you suck him up, then you can hold it. But projectiles, yes. I feel like on Kalos that last game, he was like, he wanted to jerk him more. But he's waiting for heavy DDD to come back from way from the top, so I think he might want to be able to jump higher and chase him there. I don't think Kalos, never mind. Okay. Yeah, not to mention nobody here plays Mega Man. I don't think Coco will be used to this. Alright. Oh. It sends it back. But then there's everything else like Leaf Shield and all that.
I'm not gonna say
I agree. They shouldn't have nerfed it.
Yeah, no, everything that Silent does comes to the back, even like Molly, except for her Zare. Her Zare has to hit it like 3 times in order to get back.
So, why isn't the. I don't know if you did this, but pressing side B to send it back. Yeah, I think it should be more viable. I don't know. I feel like it's way better than like hold it and just shield it when you get knocked back. Yeah. It's a camp, but even on the offensive. Could have waited a little bit longer. Well, he wants it to jump because he can catch people. He forgets how big it is on top. But, let it go too early. Wow. Oh yeah, he's gotta be, fish for that uphill. Oh yeah, that's bad. That's basically. Wow.
Yeah, that looks like that. Both players have fully loaded
here. Yeah, that's good. He's just gonna cover the roll in that. No, John.